What just happened?
Sparkly and new and clean. I like their daisies. It's pretty cool. Dopey ghost.
Gotcha. It's pretty cool.
Of course.
Gypsy, you like it in there? Definitely didn't have an Apache fuselage last time I was here. That's rad though. Mopar power.
Okay, in front of that, we got a bowling alley. All we ask, put the pins back. We've been homicide free for 3 days. We're shooting for a week. Please put the pins back. Okay? Then we got a 12-foot high functional seesaw. Come on over here so you can see it.
Nice.
Don't just be staring at out in space, pretending that you're looking at something. That skinny white thing? It's a 12-foot high seesaw. It works. I am the enabler.
Nice. How many people have busted their face on that?
Have what?
Busted their face on that.
No
like
one.
You go up to the top and tip over?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, it's, you just lock your elbows.
Okay.
You do.
All right. All right. I'm going to get on that thing. Dolphins killed Jesus. So they can invent evolution, then convert it to Christianity to make Santa not real. That's some conspiracy theory. And then a dolphin named Carl invented fast food to suddenly kill poor people. And the bottom, I love the bottom too. Whose team are they on? Well, paid for by Dolphin Free America.
Dolphin Free Future.
This must be the music section. Play the xylophone. That's pretty nice.
Like a professional.
Professional what? I don't know. We need a little chime. The gong. Let's see what's the best. Wow, okay. Wall of TVs. There's some good sayings in these TVs. You gotta circle back around. You're taking your YouTube so seriously.
I am. I'm doing a really good job at it.
Do you not smoke?
I'm good. Thank you.
It's like you're flying a drone, only you're not.
Does she smoke?
I think at this point with us smoking, it's been somebody's bound to have bought this on the phone.
came in just from someone. So you can bring garbage here and donate it if you have something unique as a collection. What is that? In this case, someone brought in a bunch of hunting ducks. These probably came into the salting sea.
Dude, I bet you some of them are very valuable.
No,
none of them? Some of these ducks are like collector.
Well, you can take a look. This wall was put in this year, so this was a nice addition. And you can see they're building it out of mortar and bottles. You've seen something similar at the in Taos, maybe, with the earthships, where they cut them and they use them as windows. On the other side, these sparkle in the sun, and it's really kind of gorgeous. You have the power pyramid over here. You're supposed to be able to sit under there and feel the power. That's an interesting space to sit if you want to take that area out or the triangle out there in like celestial events. The bench is new concrete. This was built last year. This is kind of cool. This was not here at the beginning of the season.
No, this was here. I was here.
The beginning of the season. It was here
in February.
It was here when you came back. February. That was the middle of the season.
Yeah.
That boat that you saw when you came in, that was really cool. That was used last year in the float parade that goes through Nyland.
Yeah, I remember that driving. It used to be running and driving.
The shanty is new.
Yep. The second house that's crashed.
Repainting. So if you look at these messages, people say, different. Oh, I've seen the TV. Go back year to year. They change the messages on them. So you can kind of reread them and see what's...
Yeah, I need to cover the wall very well.
The wall's really cool because people... It is, and you know, when that originally grew, that's actually built on a stage, and it was actually an original TV. It was used as a prop for, like, a theater event because, you know, people love that theatrical and things of that nature. Very artistic. And they were offering that to the community. And then other people kind of brought two or three TVs, and then they started setting them up, and it's grown into this thing.
I remember seeing it when it was much smaller.
Yeah. I think it's about, they've had to frame it up and brace it in the back more so, but originally
it's leaning.
An original prop from a theater show, which is just a little background story of how that developed. You know, the original owner who started the YouTube, he passed on a few years. But the community keeps going. You know, we have the mammoth. I love the mammoth myself. I think it's appropriately named. You see it from the side, kind of looks like an elephant. We had a black tire and steel and things of that nature. You know, they're working on the time machine. We just had high winds here, so they're redoing the beginning. And if you catch a glimpse now when you walk in, they used to have a big white gazebo there at the early part of the spring, but that's changing and they're rechanging it because it kind of took off and it's a mile an hour wind. So,
I like
that
TV. Things
here are very, very dynamic. Any artist can really come here and take a piece of their art they have and earth and art and bring it and make it. And
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I like the TV that says Attention Whores Inc. Kind of good.
Yeah, I think they have over 10,000 artists that have added or contributed in some way to this little museum. It's a 501c3. I think it's the only Imperial County Museum, which is nice. I don't know if you remember that. Have you gone through the concrete archway?
Yes.
So that was like what they made with rebar and like chicken wire, and then they coating some cloth in concrete. And that was just a small little structure, so now it's like a much bigger U. And that's a really cheap and quick, easy way with a low amount of material to like get instant shade, and it's very sturdy, holds up to the wind. Yeah, so that's a cool structure. I love these houses. I love that are just built out of mangrove.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
yeah.
It's
looks
not like they came in and...
No, it looks like
they were moved
they were
here,
crashed
so some of
from
them,
a twister.
Right.
You know?
Exactly.
Yeah.
You know, it sounds like an airplane
like a cartoon twister.
In,
right? Yeah.
So they're playing to the play on this. This is great. So I come in here sometimes and, you know, we're in a legal state, California. So I sometimes stare here at my phone.
I didn't realize it was accessible from the back.
It is. So I put a chair in there and I kind of smoke a joint every now and again. And I... it's in legal state, California.
Yeah.
And I, instead of watching the TVs, I watch my phone. So maybe there is something to the messages they're giving me. I sit here playing and stuff.
Yeah.
Checking my Facebook, making a video. Sit lower.
No, I'm saying from the outside, if you want to get a good vantage point of this TV, you need a wide angle lens because you can't get it with like a... Hi, how's it going? Hi. I feel like I'm on TV.
That's a perfect spot for you right in there. You catch people right when they're looking at. You gotta keep talking to people.
I gotta keep, I'm just gonna keep saying stuff. People think it's a recording. I'll have to come investigate. Nothing to see here, people. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. I see you touching that. Stop touching. Hey, you, with the camera. Quit filming. You're ruining my shot.
Oh, I know. It's fake news.
You're watching the fake news. There's bad news, too. Bad news is on.
I'm just gonna film you filming me.
It's the infinite loop.
Filming me, sweet
kid. Ba, ba, ba.
Paul's just gonna become a fixture here in East Jesus.
I'll just talk shit to people all day long.
It's an art installation.
Yeah.
Put a little can there for donations.
Could I do that? This is my new job from now on.
It's like Paul Bunyan and the Big Blue Ox and Klamath Fall, or Klamath Fall, I think. He talks to you when you walk by him.
Yeah. Hmm. On certain days. I'm not familiar.
Something happened down here, guys. So some news information here that you didn't see earlier.
Oh, the news is on, guys. Pay attention.
What we have here are three separate screens. This one has a bowling ball through it, another screen, and I see some recent glass on the ground. So the interesting new breaking news is that things are broken. It happens here.
You're supposed to say that it was broken when you got here.
It was broken when we got here.
Yeah.
But,
right.
Yeah, so they are going to have to be rewired, and we're going to have to give new, better messages. Maybe those messages, someone got angry at the message. Someone just got angry.
Maybe someone was just freaking the fuck out.
Maybe someone
just wanted to throw a rock.
5, 6, 7. I'm going to take a guess that those three broken were giving a message, and the other ones had a similar message, and someone said enough of this shit, busted them out. So let's see. Is there any God talk?
You don't get it?
No.
Really?
No.
It's a TV. It's the TV is talking like it's a character.
Oh, right. The TV says, I was YouTube. That makes sense.
It's so hard to walk smoothly.
They were broken. Damn it. Fake news. Damn it. I'm part of the problem.
Is that what it says on the TV?
No. I'm fake news.
Oh, right.
Eat stuff up.
So this one was my favorite one last year. I haven't read all of them again because they do change these out, but it's still my favorite. Maybe because it's pertinent to me. So Reagan's over here instructing Lalo how to do this shot. So I'm gonna, on the down low, I'm gonna film the making of the shot so you guys can see the behind the scenes.
So you gotta start on the ground, so you're gonna have to get low. Ready. Not here, stand right here, and I'll do it to you, and then you stand right here, and then as soon as I get close to you, just be like this, and then follow my camera up, and then I'm going to go up and just follow the camera up, okay?
It's like an interpretive dance, really.
Just follow it.
Remember jazz hands.
Yeah, because I'm going to come out like that. I'm just going to fall into the sand and come back to you. Ready? Here we go. I have faith in you. Try this.
Take two.
Okay, ready? So you're gonna call, so you're gonna go up, and hands up, and then you're gonna follow my camera into the sand, but pull back. Ready? Let's try this again. We can do it. Follow. You can follow it. With you. So you gotta be up now. And then I'm gonna come at you like, no, you don't want your camera like that, right? Hand down.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go right at your face and then drop it. So.
Popcorn machine is broken.
This is take number 3.
And then just stand up. Do that.
Wow.
This is
art.
It'll look like this.
You just want to make art.
And then it'll look like this. And then we'll edit it. So it's just kind of, it's falling, it's gonna go fast if someone's just
fall with it. Dude, can I have that shot of Lalo? I'll just put that on my channel. I'll just be like, this is Lalo, everybody.
Okay,
ready? Ready. Let's try it. I'm faking it.
I'm
gonna
make it like floaty.
Joe's trying to get some too. That's YouTube. That's YouTube 101 right there.
So you want it reference here, which is always the top. Okay. So you always just want, you want to do like this and this. You just want to go like middle and go. Like that. And then just like do the loop and then pull it down. And then it comes back to my face. And then just kind of up and then dies in the sand.
Okay.
We got it. Take two.
This is awesome.
Yeah?
You see why I'm a bad dancer?
Is it on though? Because it was recording when we were talking. Make sure the ticker's going.
It is.
First take.
I love it.
Well done. Well done.
Yeah.
Like folding yourself inside as a space alien?
Oh my gosh.
Come on.
But I mean, normally you wouldn't be caught dead in one of these ugly things.
The dash is soft.
Yeah.
You don't have to open the hood to feel
You have
it.
An elephant's foot cool. For a taillight.
I like bugs. My dad had one of these. We had five kids inside of this freaking thing with two adults.
Oh my god. Wow.
One would ride back here where the battery is. That's where they put the baby. No, the baby was on the left. The next baby was back there. And then three of us.
So safe.
Two adults, no. This was back in the day, and you know, they told seven of us to pick up a truck and jump in it. Someone hit it 45 miles. Kid, go this way.
The story is my dad gave me a bug, and I was driving it for months, and I told him it's making funny noises, it's driving all over the place, and he's like, it's a Volkswagen. That's what it does.
Right.
So then I tell him 3 months later, I'm on the freeway. I hopped over three lanes when I hit a crack in the road. He said, let's take it for a drive. Drives down the street, and he's like, why are you driving this?
Like I'm like, told you.
I told you months ago, the axle is completely bent.
He's going down like
this. Yeah, so we hook it up to the trailer and put a toe strap on the axle, and he says, hold the brakes. So I'm holding the brakes, and he bends that axle back, and it was fine.
Really?
It was fine. Yeah, I drove that thing for another 3 or 4 years. It probably wasn't safe.
I mean, look at the taillights. The taillights is the main thing. And that, like, the line on the body. What else could it be?
It's like almost
I'm pretty sure it's a Mercedes.
It doesn't really matter.
Yeah. It's still fun to figure it out. Seeing these headlight buckets? They look Mercedes big. Maybe BMW? Maybe it's BMW.
It's
It's a barbecue.
It's a barbecue. I wonder if there's any branding anywhere. It's V8.
This should identify it right here.
Oh, the fireworks.
The cause of the no.
There we go. I just found proof. Confirmed it is a Mercedes. Mercedes-Benz, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. What's up, boss, right? How you doing, brother?
You're okay.
I pray every single day.
I'm not coming back in my hole, man.
For evolution!
I cry sometimes, reminded that just too late.
All I would be my head in line. I'm feeling a little peculiar.
Thank you.
Hi, little van life puppy. Hello. Hi, puppy. That's Gypsy. Dude, I hope they blow up some more. I started recording too late. First time I was here, they set off a bomb that was even bigger than that. It shook shit, yeah. No, it was a huge explosion.
Dude.
I hope it picks up on my video.
Come here. Haley, come.
You're looking ape over there today.
Good girl.
Serious? Serious.
Makes me want to download a seismograph and detect what the value is, like that bone.
Awesome.
Do another one. Another one, damn
they
it.
They stopped. Let's just video each other waiting for bombs.
What the hell?